Can you hear me? Geppetto's puppet. We need your help. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krott, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel. Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help. Streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Thank you.
This is called a stargazer. A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past.
Warning. Threshold exceeds danger estimates. Please reduce puzzle numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this stargazer for a moment, gather ergo, clever one. This stargazer will make you stronger, but the stargazer's strength doesn't last forever. So be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
Right. Optimal location for observing the destination.
Parade puppet is blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
Hello there! Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone. Out here alone, you could use some help. Here's a festival gift.
one more thing I should mention. The hotel security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet, after all. I'm so happy to see you. I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krat to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. But we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for humans. And that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him. Wait. Take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one. Look at Gemini. I think he's in shock.
Gemini is fine.
That's proof you're broken. The real Gemini isn't so calm. I'm no inventor, but perhaps I can fix him. Or perhaps he'll fix himself in time. I'll use my power to help you.
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel. Welcome. Oh, I knew from the moment we met the Giorgio Petto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but it's a shame. He took off for Elysian Boulevard. If it doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. I was keeping this for him. It comes with a long story. But I think it's better off with you. Please find that old man. And do take... People have no idea so many secrets. Thanks for keeping me company. I see you're here. Your lies are a rare ability. You're able to choose your own path, unbound by... People on the outside are still afraid of puppets. Lie to protect yourself and find your path.
About you from Geppetto, but to see you in person. Wow, you should take this. Geppetto left it with me. Of it alone. That craftsmanship comes only from the hands of Geppetto. You must be something else. A custom arm from Geppetto himself is quite an accessory. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Eugenie from the workshop you... I know my way around weapons of all kinds. I'm sure Master Geppetto would agree. If any of your weapons need work, bring them to me. I know my way around...
Hey, let's be more careful. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe. Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago. Before the puppet frenzy.